within me that I have only wanted to be a painter. From day one, all I wanted to do was to be a painter. Actually, I think India is producing beautiful work in art, and the Indians are a beautiful people. So I think that we should have more exhibitions, Indian artists in Pakistan. In fact, I've got a museum, and we'd be very happy to host an exhibition of Indian artists in Karachi, in the Gulji Museum. It's an expression of love, and that is the basic thing that guides me and gives my work strength. Because whatever, if you love something, you understand it better. I say fall in love with art like you do with a woman, where nothing else exists except her. And there is no other way. You can be clever, it can't take you away from. You have to really love what you're doing. It's an unstoppable path. Then you get the work will come.
He's the only artist in the world who does lapis lazuli portraits. I wish there was a book to show you the portraits. They're real life-size portraits. No one does that. He's done the whole royal family of Saudi Arabia. He's done Shah of Iran. He's done Reagan, President Reagan, and the whole Aga Khan family.
The common man understands and loves my work and loves me also. And I get so much warmth and affection from people